Hi guys and welcome to Spotahome Berlin. My name is Klaus and we're here in Wedding. We're in the Rhein-Neckar-Dorfer Straße and I've got a two-bedroom apartment for you. In terms of public transport, we've got the U9 about 80 meters down the road. We've got a bus stop right there as well. We've got the Wedding train station with the S42 and the S41. And then obviously you've also got the U7 going through there. I'm not too sure. Just check it out, the Wedding train station. So in terms of connection and public transport connections, we're pretty well situated. And then we've also got a Lille just across the road. So literally 20 meters across the road. And then we've got Penny also just down the road. So in terms of grocery shopping, also very well situated. We're in the living room slash kitchen slash dining room. So let's start and I'll give you the tour. So start over here. So that door goes into the entrance hall and then to the bedrooms and bathroom. Here we have our kitchen, our dining area that which seats six. And then we here we have our TV room with two couches, one there and one here. And then to the right of us, we have our balcony. So let's just go outside and check it out. So this is our balcony. It's a chair to sit on. And then we've got this as our view from the fifth floor. So we're quite high up. And in summer, it's obviously look way better with all the greenery. Cool, so let's go back inside and then I'll show you around. So as I said, here we have our TV and our living area, and then here we have our dining area. Obviously more interesting is the kitchen. Here we have a stove with two hot plates, as you can see. And then we have our sink. Up top we have our microwave. And just below it we have our washing machine, tumble dryer, all-in-one system. Last but not least, we have our freezer fridge. Pop that open, check it out. And check the freezer. Perfect. Then up top we've got all sorts of storage compartments with cups and with glasses and mugs up there. Here we have a rack to dry your dishes with. This, as far as I can tell, is removable. So you can let it drip dry and then you can empty this tray. That's pretty nifty. And then here we have our dustbin, and then we've even got a dustpan. As I said, here's the washing machine, and just below the stove we have all of our cutlery and utensils, cooking utensils. And below that we have our pots and our pans and our kettle. We're missing one thing. There we go, there's the crockery, and then we even have some wine glasses up there. Very nice. So that's the kitchen. Let's go into the hallway and then I'll show you the bedrooms. So this is the hallway. Sorry, I forgot to turn the light. But that would switch. There we go. So this is the hallway. I'm going to start at the entrance hall, at the door. So here we have a wardrobe where my stuff is hanging at the moment. We've got two drawers at the front there. And as you pan across, we just came out of that room over there. That was the kitchen. That is the bathroom. That open door over there is the bedroom number two. And then here we have bedroom number one. So let's go into bedroom number one. Cool. So as you can see, here we have two single beds. We do not have a wardrobe in here, so you have to use the wardrobe in the entrance hall. And then here we have a small nightstand with a drawer and a lamp. Our heater is up here. And then this is the view. So as I said, Lidl is just across the road. Literally, you'll be there in seconds. So that's very cool. Let me see if I can show you the... Can you see that U? Just above that white truck. So that's the U-Bahn station, the underground, or the subway if you're American. So not far away. So let's turn around and let's go back out of the room, back into the entrance hall, and we're going to turn left and then go into bedroom number two. So bedroom number two has a similar wardrobe like in the entrance hall. We have a double bed for big windows at the back there, letting in a lot of light. And then we've got the single bed over here. We've also got two nightstands. I don't know why they're both standing here. Maybe for the single bed to my right. But otherwise you can take that one and you can put it on the left-hand side of the double bed. Let's check out the wardrobe. Very nice, lots of clothes hangers. And then you've got two huge drawers where you can put a lot of stuff in. So the view once again is also of Lidl. And then looking down Rhein-Neckar-Dorf, Dorferstraße down here. Cool, so I'm going to turn around. And then I'm going to show you the last room of the apartment, which is the bathroom. So back into the entrance hall. At the end of the entrance hall, we have the bathroom. Turn on the light. Voila. So here we have our bathroom. Our mirror, our sink just beneath it. Then we have a clothes rack. Here's our toilet, and then we obviously have our bath shower. And then we have that glass that we can pull in front so that we don't drown the entire apartment. Here's our heater, so as you can see, you can dry your towels on that. Otherwise, as I said, we've got hooks on the left-hand side, so you can hang them up there. And then above the mirror, we've got these cool lamps, sort of like in a dressing room, stage room, to illuminate your face so that you can see what you're doing. So pretty cool. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the tour. If you've got any questions, please contact spotahome.com. Thank you very much for joining me, and I'll see you guys around next time. Take care, guys. Cheers. Bye.